Hello, Lenten greetings to all the listeners of Indian Orthodox Radio. I'm Rubita and you're listening to Pause for the Cross. Today's reading is taken from Psalm 113 verse 3. From the rising of the sun to its going down, the Lord's name is to be praised. Years ago in an OVBS class, a visiting Chamachan tried to teach us the meaning of prayer. He said that each letter of the word pray stood for something. P for praise, R for repentance, A for asking, and Y for yielding. I used to always wonder in those times, why is praise at the top? You see, I knew only one form of prayer, and that was selfish asking. Every day I would spend my time in prayer asking God to bless me and my family and to help me in my struggles. Today though, I know that even the Lord's Prayer begins with praise. Our Father, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Praise first, asking afterwards. The Orthodox Church worship is full of praises because it is praise that takes us to the heavenly realms. We receive the gifts of God, His Word and sacraments, and we respond. How? With joyful thanks and praise for all He has done for us in Christ our Lord and for all that He does for us each day. Our God is worthy only of praise. Praise acknowledges that He is so great and mighty while we are so small and powerless. Over and over again we are asked to praise the name of the Lord. Why? Because He is our Creator and Provider, our Physician, our Victory, our Light and Security, our Redemption, our Friend. It is the true key to our well-being. So ask yourself this question today. Am I generally grateful to God for my life? Thanks for listening to Pause for the Cross and stay tuned to Indian Orthodox Radio through this Lenten season for more such resources. This is Rubita signing off with prayers. Until tomorrow.